Well, I talked to a woman whose daughter lived in the home that police went to earlier today. She said she got a phone call from her daughter. They were getting up, getting ready to work for people in the home, but the police came in and had them on their knees, put them in handcuffs for a moment. We're not exactly sure what was going on, but they were not involved in the situation, but maybe just a precautionary situation that police were taking earlier this morning when they were chasing and looking for that black Mercedes that we heard they were looking for earlier. Again, they did tell us that they do have the person that they were looking for, the people they are looking for in custody. They are no longer looking for anyone else. There is no public safety issue, so we do not know exactly why, as a woman was telling us, her family was involved in this earlier. She is now waiting. They're not letting her go down to the home. She is waiting to get access to some of the young children who were around there involved at this time. So we're still learning a little bit about what happened, but as Johnny just mentioned, as you can see from our live pictures right now, many of the law enforcement personnel, the ATF and the Kansas City, Kansas police officers are now leaving the scene from what happened earlier. Again, what we know, just around 7:30, 7:40, police were following a vehicle. The vehicle went and ran away from police, a short chase that ended up over in this area. That's when people hopped out, went into the wooded area. Police, again, do have who they were looking for in custody.